My name is Alex. I'm an international student. I'm from Brazil, and at Bond, I'm taking the Master's of Sports Management. Beach tennis is to tennis as beach volleyball is to volley, right? So it's the beach version of tennis. The ball is the same size, but it's a 50% pressure, so the game is a little bit slower and we have more rallies. The racket, it's completely different. There are no strings. It looks like a paddle. And the main difference is that it's a very easy to learn sport. Differently than tennis, where you need maybe 6 months, 1 year of intense training to get into a good level. In beach tennis, in 15, 30 minutes, you can start playing and having fun and get to a good level in maybe 2 or 3 months. 1, 2, 3. Good. Our mission here is to develop the sport in Queensland, right? So Gold Coast is the perfect place to start. I'm living here, I wanna be a Gold Coaster. And from here, we want to take it to Brisbane, to the Sunshine Coast, go to New South Wales, to Byron Bay, and make the sport spread. Maybe have 10 courts on all of our coast, because this is a sport that has a very big opportunity here, because Aussies love the beach lifestyle. Aussies love tennis. So beach tennis has all it needs.